Go, go, go! You gotta move your ass! You think you're gonna outrun the freaks? Hell no, you're not! Come on, you gotta work!
Moving!
Moving!
Sergeant!
So, where are you from, Lucas? Was it? I can't place your accent.
That obvious. From Canada, originally. Yeah, I was down here on holiday with the family. Yeah, doing a bit of camping out, you know, west of Crater Lake. A wife and kids. My boys would have been 8 and 9 this year.
Canada, huh? You're a long way from home.
Ah, tell me about it. Yeah, I was a teacher, engine repair in Calgary, at the Technical Institute. Oh, you ever been? No, I guess not. Anyways, the colonel, he gave me this job, so now this is home, yeah?
Yeah.
Corporal, stay safe out there.
Now, how's it going?
So how long were you in the service? I mean, yeah, I missed the swearing in, but I can always tell when someone served. You know what I mean?
4 years, 10th Army, Afghanistan. Like I told the colonel, I hated every goddamn minute of it. How about you?
Yeah, you got the eye for it too, huh? Me? No, nothing so grandiose like you. National Guard, 8 years. Actually kind of loved it, you know, pushing pencils and Salem and playing soldier on the weekends. But you're the real deal.
We all did our part.
Yeah, we did it that. That is true. Mm-hmm. See you, Corporal.
1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2.
Hello.
Follow the cadence.
Hey, Sarge, what's up?
Yes.
That's it.
Oh, I see. Together. Goodbye, Corporal.
Yes, Sergeant. Safe
travels.
Yes, Sergeant.
Corporal.
Hold on, I got this.
Corporal St. John. We tailored at Deacon St. John.
Taylor, I hear a bike. Tell me you're not out in the shit tracking down that drug traffic.
Okay. I won't tell you that. But I am.
God damn it. Taylor, you're gonna get yourself killed.
No, man, no. Hey, I followed a bunch of them up the highway.
97?
Hey, it was daylight. The weather was clear. I didn't see a single freak. But there is this... This group of men ended up at the ski lodge. Did you even know there was a ski lodge out here? I didn't know that.
Taylor.
It's a sweet-ass setup, too. If I ever decide to bug out, that is where I'm going. Oh, shit! I gotta run. They're stopping at another camp. Taylor, out.
Taylor. God damn it. Stupid kid's gonna get himself killed.
Bounties.
Wait, not this way. Get in there.
Okay.
I see you running.
Got it.
gotta take a closer look. Yeah, always. Gotcha.
Deacon St. John to Captain Corey. St. John to Corey, come back.
St. John, I've just spoken with the Colonel. He's assigned you to the Research Division?
Captain, Research Division, I guess you would call it that. I'm helping Lieutenant Weaver and Lieutenant Whitaker.
They can use all the help you can offer.
I don't know how much help I'm gonna be, and just sort of their errand boy for now. And actually, that's why I radioed in. Lieutenant Whitaker gave me a requisition form that says yeast.
Yeast? Hold a second. We have patrols making supply runs throughout the region. When they come across anything of potential value, they note it down.
Help! Men coming!
Bunch of murderers and vagrants.
Come on!
Would just as soon shoot you as look at you.
Deacon St. John, the captain. Oh. Deacon St. John, the Captain Corey.
Hey, hey, hey. It's okay. You want to die out here? Look, there's a camp.
Camp? Yeah, yeah. Where? Show me. Where? I'll go.
Diamond Lake, there's a militia camp. You gotta ask for Captain Corey.
Oh, man, I was done for. Holy shit. You know? Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Tell him it was Deacon. Deacon St. John. Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Feds were whining babies, suckling at the teat of us taxpayers. Dumb as they were, we can't underestimate them. You gotta know the Chief Muckety-Mucks are hiding out there in some bunker, waiting for the freaks to die off. They didn't save the hungry, or their precious constituents. You know the real reason they're in power. They saved the elite, the men and women who played ball. They're sitting underground, probably drinking champagne while they wait. Meanwhile, we're out here dying, suffering. Also, the feds can hit the damn reset button. They didn't account for one thing. We're not as stupid as they thought we were. And once they emerge to reclaim the world, when the... freaks are gone... sorry they ever came out of hiding. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Ah, Jesus, even all the way down here, I can't get away from goddamn Radio Free Oregon.
Hands down! Oh, yeah, you're gonna burn now! Let him burn! Take that! Yeah, you can't get...
Fix this. Okay. There we go. Oh, here we go. That should be it.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Let me tell you, before this shit, we were numb, but we were dumb. We were blindly taking in opiates of all kinds, keeping us sedated like fat happy cows. Candy, television, booze, heroin, and it worked. But now, well, we're feeling the pain. All of it. Saying from the beginning, no one can get anything past us. We're the ones running the show now.
Visitor center. That's gotta be it. I just gotta find some yeast. Kitchen, yeah. It's gotta be in the kitchen.
Shit. Breakers.
They had to be breakers.
It couldn't be fucking easy, could it?
Bounties.
Thank you.
Got it.
Yeast, yeast. This. Scrap.
That did it.
Hey. Here it is. Yes. I hope this is enough. Doesn't look too bad. That should do it.
St. John to Lieutenant Whitaker, reporting in.
Deacon, Corporal St. John, yes.
I got the item on your requisition form for the geese. There was a match.
I'm sure that whatever you have is going to be fine.
So, just curious, why do you need...
Sorry, I'm right in the middle of something. I gotta go. I'll talk to you when you bring it in. Whitaker out.
Okay. Welcome back. Got ya.
Damn it.
Ma'am?
Would you stop doing that, please?
I'm sorry?
I know that things are strange, but I can't help that right now.
Well, I live in a barracks with a dozen militia assholes. Well, my wife lives in a private tent up on an officer's ridge. Nothing strange about that.
Deacon.
And the only time that I see her is when I'm done running one of her errands. Nothing strange about that either. Are you baking something? I mean, if you need an oven, I know where to find one.
No, I'm using it to create viral proteins that they trigger these antibodies. But of course, you are being sarcastic.
Bread, viral proteins, it's all the same to me.
Hey, wait a second. Here. Thank you.
You already said that.
I meant for staying.